This is Wind. She lives in her own little world, filled with her own little dreams, hopes, fears, and fantasies.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
This is Wind's brother, George. She admires him. She respects him. She loves him. And she suspects him.
You never wear that sweater I made you. I know you never really liked it. Thought you might have got rid of it or something.
Matter of fact, I don't know where it is.
I understand you. And I don't want anyone to hurt you.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
A brother can love his sister, but can he kill her? Like weeds in the lollipop world of Wind.